Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to copy and paste from secure PDF. You won't find any way to copy from secure PDF file, but there is some paid software which provide this service. Today I'm gonna share with you one software which is paid, but you can copy paste your PDF file using that software. Now let's see how to use that software. The name of the software is Password for PDF. Download it and install it. After installation, open it. Now click on Remove Restrictions and select the file. Click on Remove. It's asking for purchase. When you purchase it, you will be able to access any secured PDF file without password. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.